And Grinnell police have launched an investigation into a racist video that may have been used to target a student. The family who first contacted police say the 10-second video was sent directly to their daughter and suspect it was because of her religious beliefs. Police say the video was titled Hitler Gang and showed several boys walking goose step through a school hallway with their right arm extended, palm down. Police say the video also included several racist and derogatory hashtags. Both the police department and the Grinnell-Newburgh School District are investigating. Police have also notified the Poweshiek County Attorney about this case.